Okay, guys, today we are playing FNAF VR Help Wanted.
Sick.
Oh, I'm so scared. No. Oh, I'm so scared. Okay. I thought I was getting jump scared. I am the biggest chicken in the world. Ooh.
Welcome to the Freddy Fazbear.
Okay, I'm resetting my view real quick. There we go.
Digital age, and what better way to do that than with an edge of your seat virtual reality experience?
Sick.
Entertainment has developed something of a bad reputation over the last few decades, and while it's true,
stories associated with
their name were loosely based on actual events, the majority of them were total fabrications in the mind of a complete lunatic. Lawsuits pending, but we aren't above laughing at ourselves.
Stop.
That's why we have recreated many of these fictitious scenarios that you've been fed over the last several years into a hilarious VR game, in the hopes that we can finally move past these childish ghost stories and develop a new relationship with you, as well as your kids. Don't forget the merch, perfect for birthdays. So sit
bro,
back
stop.
And enjoy a few scares.
Stop. No, stop.
We do, however, ask that you agree to a simple waiver before you play.
I'm so scared.
Mumbo jumbo and isn't at all based on user experiences thus far or injuries associated with testing. Just touch the button to agree. You acknowledge that Fazbear Entertainment is.
I'm so scared,
for
bro.
Accidental digital consciousness transference, real world manifestations of digital.
Stop.
Nightmares, night terrors.
Stop. I don't want you scared. Not yet. Oh, I'm regretting this already.
Welcome to the Freddy Fazbear virtual experience. Use the console in front of you to navigate the menu and pick one of the frightening experiences available. By completing these scenarios, more will become available. You'll see plenty of familiar faces and some new ones as well. So stay a while and have a good time. And remember, despite the temporary horror you may experience, this is a completely controlled environment, and you aren't in any real danger. Fazbear Entertainment not responsible for real danger. Please make a selection from the virtual menu.
Okay. I got this. I am a big boy now. I'm a big kid now. I think I'm gonna start off with... I don't know. I don't play this game. You know what? I'm not gonna start off with FNAF 1. I'm gonna get you guys mad. I'm gonna start with parts and service. Oh. I'm so... No, okay, grab and release. Pull trigger. Push buttons. Pull trigger. Make repairs.
Oh no. It looks like Bonnie's guitar is out of tune and must be recalibrated.
Bro, you're so much bigger. I thought everybody was
module located inside his secondary throat pipe. To access the throat pipe, both eyes must first be removed. You must be as precise as possible when removing the eyes from their respective sockets. First, firmly grip Bonnie's left eye and carefully remove it from its socket. Great job. Deposit the left eye in the cleaning receptacle on your left.
On my left. So left eye goes in the left.
Now, firmly grip Bonnie's right eye and carefully remove it from its socket. Deposit the right eye in the cleaning receptacle on your right.
Okay.
Good job.
Okay.
To open Bonnie's faceplate, carefully press the two buttons located on either side of Bonnie's jaw. When done correctly, you should hear two small clicks.
Okay.
Oh!
You now have access to Bonnie's harmonization module. Press the blinking button inside Bonnie's secondary throat pipe to enter calibration mode.
Okay. Okay, it was the red
Something
one.
Is not right. One of those notes is out of tune.
It was
you
the red
press
one.
The button again to replay the audio check.
It was the red one.
Press the colored button that corresponds to the incorrect note. Press the blinking button again to verify your work.
It was the red one. It was the red one. Yes.
Great job.
Yes.
Bonnie is in tune and ready for his solo. Let's close him up. Simply replace both eyes in the same order that you remove them, then close up the face.
In the same order I remove them. I removed the left one first, so I put the left one back. Which goes right here. And this goes right here. And now what do I do? What do I do? Do I close this? Oh, I press this.
Well done. See you next time.
Oh my god. No. Yay! Chips. Oh. Whew. Worst experience of my life. That was scary. I think I'm gonna do FNAF, the night one video, and I'm gonna let you guys decide if you wanna see me do more videos on this. So let's choose for night one. Oh my god, this game was scary enough when you're playing it on your computer. It is the worst when you're playing it 6 a.m. Oh no, I'm done. I'm done, bro. Yo, boy. Gundo. Oh! Bro, I can't reach that far. Okay, I can. Hello? Oh no, I'm lagging. No. Oh, I got disconnected. Okay. I'm really laggy. I'm lagging a lot. This is not fair. Is that the bite of 87? Oh, shoot. Oh! Door! the light, turn on the light, turn on the light, turn on the light. Bruh, get away! Okay. Okay, Bonnie's right there. Where's... Okay, we should be good. I hear something. Oh! There's some scary stuff. 4 a.m., only 2 more hours. Wait a minute. Okay. I'm only going towards these ones. Oh, he's gone. Shut the door. Door! Door! Oh my god. This is the scariest thing ever. Hey, Chica! Oh my god, I have no power left. Oh, come on, 6 a.m. No power left. No power left. Come on, come on, 6 a.m. No! No, not like this. Not like this. Not like this. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Come on, 6 a.m. 6 a.m., come on. Oh, come on. No. No, bruh. Did I make it? Ah! Past night one. I think I'm good for today. This is just like a test video. I want you guys to let me know if you want more FNAF, so I know. But yeah, I only made it past the first. I didn't even make it past the first night. That was so scary. I don't know how to play FNAF, so let me know down in the comments. Anyways, guys, I'm out. Peace.